Top Secret Extraterrestrial Message by Daniel J. Tausi. As a few of you know, we have traveled space for an eternity. We are different than you. We communicate telepathically. You are not aware when we do this. You will only perceive our thoughts as being your own. We can communicate with many of you at once, but not all of you. As such, we can influence one's thoughts as well as those near the individual we are in contact with. Long ago, we began to cultivate your planet. You call it Earth. With an abundance of delicate natural beauty that worked in perfect harmony. We were so proud of our work. Your planet was so beautiful. It was our best creation. Over time, we were able to create a perfect balance. We then inhabited your planet with a primitive version of us that you now call humans. Long ago, the primitives among your race could not understand what we were, and we became known as gods to your race. We knew that we could not spend much time on your planet, and that we had to let evolution take its place. As some of you are aware, we repeatedly made ourselves known to your planet. There are historic signs of our influence found all over your planet. We continue to try and make your people aware of our presence. Many of you have seen our signs, you call crop circles. That is our way to try and gently awaken you to the idea that you are not alone. We are trying to communicate as gently as possible so as not to terrify you to the unknown. We have made visible contact with those among you that are supposed to be the moral intellectuals. But now we are very much afraid of you. You have evolved badly. We are a very delicate, caring, and sensitive race. Through our evolution, we discover that only with truth can we work in harmony and love with ourselves, nature, and other species. As a result, we have advanced to where we are today. We learned that nothing lasting can be achieved through selfishness, hate, anger, or even revenge. That only through 100% truth, pure truth, could we evolve. All through your history, we have telepathically shared wisdom. We carefully chose the recipients of our wisdom. These individuals had to be like us, always truthful, caring, giving, and loving. Unfortunately, many of those we chose were either killed, ridiculed, or ignored. And worse yet, their wisdom was stolen and not shared. Our knowledge has been distorted from its intended purpose by evil, selfish individuals. Much of the wisdom we shared has been lost or hidden, and much of it has been later attributed to selfish thieves that attributed the wisdom to themselves for profit. Your species has not evolved favorably. We are very afraid of you. Your selfishness is destroying all that was once so natural and beautiful. The further your race goes in that direction, the further you go from all that makes life's existence meaningful. You have lost love and traded it for an artificial one you call money. Your unnatural love for money and self is about to make all natural things extinct. Your species has evolved in an artificial direction and at an unnatural pace due to the abuse of your money system. You see, we can share with you, but we cannot control you. Your fear of others controlling you has overwhelmed you to the point that you can only control others and nature. But you cannot control yourselves. Through this economic selfishness for material wealth, you have created what we see as super evil entities you call corporations. These corporations have been tampering with the very fabric of natural life itself, that which you know too little about. Your corporations are responsible for destroying nature, be they wildlife or human nature. Your selfish economic system is responsible for covertly killing life on your planet with the use of your digital, chemical, nuclear, propaganda, biological, and economic weapons. You have forced your evolution to go out of control and out of balance with nature. We are very afraid of you. We fear that you have become so unnatural and insane for the lack of truth in your makeup that your end is close. With the economic power now being in a few hands instead of all humans sharing everything equally through truth, cooperation, love with all living things, that you will soon go extinct. At which point your planet will evolve into another dead planet. We would love to be able to walk among you as friends and share our wisdom to try and fix your situation. But we are very afraid of you. We recognize that would be impossible as your species has lost the ability of sharing and cooperation. But we fear that your selfishness will make that impossible as we tried in a desperate attempt to help you by making ourselves visible to you. You would probably use your corporate propaganda to instill fear in your people, as you have done repeatedly through your history, and attack the innocent, kind, caring creatures that have nothing but truth and love to share. Your corrupt economic system has completely corrupted you. Your economic power has made you insane. You have no self-control. The only thing you have left is to control everything else through force and covert influence. You have no respect for life itself. You are completely incapable of cooperating with we extraterrestrials. I feel so sorry for you. Your control of money has made it impossible for you to ever accept generosity that can only come from unselfish love. What a lonely end.